live weight rod, and I'm running an indicator up top, two chironomids down below. I'm running 3x from one chironomid to the bottom of it.
This is the fly I've caught the last couple fish on. It's just another variety of a chironomid. It's got the white bead head, black body, and a little bit of tuft of hair there. It's working well right now, but other chironomids have been working too.